Thank you. few moments here. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Kevin O'Brien. I've worked with Ian for the past 10 years at Tyrone Farm. He's been our go-to guy and our savior for all the weddings that we DJ'd over there. And I know that he likes to make long-winded speeches, so I'm going to make one too. So here we go. Ian is a close family friend of mine. We love him very much. He's been around for a long, 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 long time. He's helped us out in a numerous amount of ways, and we only hope that he feels the same way. We want to wish him and his family much luck on their next stage, their next adventure. And we know that everybody in here loves you guys very much, and that's why we're all here today, because we love and care about your family, and we wish you all the best. And on that note, I'd like to pass the microphone over to our friend, Jimmy, for a few kind words for his family as well.
All right, we just want to say almost the same exact thing, but we're not all related, but all of us have been seeing music here for a decade, longer. Ian became one of my fastest, closest best friends when we met well over a decade ago at a show in Boston. And all you guys here have become close friends. Greg introduced us. I met my wife at Tyrone Farm. All the other friends that I knew before then have come and joined us. The Tapers, this community is just awesome. We want to be able to continue this moving forward at some point. A new venue, a new thing, whatever we get together once a year to do something. But today, we're here to celebrate Ian and his family in this beautiful space and community that he has provided us. That's it. Cheers, guys. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.